say a couple things before we get started. One is that having an arts program that celebrates this many seniors heading off with college scholarships and continuing on in the arts does not happen without quite a bit of effort from everyone. I do want to say I appreciate so much the leadership of Dr. Brake and John DeLacy, who are here today. So we'll start. We'd like to invite up the senior, their any parental units that are here, okay, and their teacher within their art form to come up. We'll have the student come up here that will sign their name. Okay, Jerry will snap a picture. All right, and we want the parents and the teachers here, and it should be lovely. And please smile while you're taking your pictures. Okay, all right. We have several people that cannot be here because they have, as all performers have, gigs. So we'll mention their names as we go through, and then we'll move on from there. All right. So up first, batter up. We have Mandy Borman. Mandy will be attending Kentucky Wesleyan College as a member of the class of 2022 as a peer. Everybody else observe. Coming up next, we have Brian Duvall. Tucker Greer. Justin is going to Southern Illinois University, Edwardsville, where he'll be a theater education major.
Thank you.
Clinton Stewart. Brendan will be attending Western Kentucky University, my alma mater, this fall, as a member of the class of 2022, as a dance major. Recipient of the Melissa Baber Memorial Scholarship this year. It includes a check for $500 to continue his education. And Ms. Baber is here. Passionate about what they do every day. Am I right, adults?
That's true.
Not always. especially in arts education, this is what we get a chance to do every single day. So, number one, for the seniors, I appreciate you all, your efforts here, and we look forward to hearing great things in the future. We'd like you to stay in touch, okay? And you know, send us an email once in a while, or a text, or a Snapchat. No, that's not over there. But send us something that lets us know what you're doing, okay? For the teachers that are here, thank you for making an enormous difference in these people's lives. And as they look back, hopefully you'll end up with one of these conversations. I had an email from a former student I haven't seen in 20 years last week. She apologized for the way she acted in high school. She says, "I'm now a teacher, Mr. Seitz, and all I have to do is say, I'm sorry." Okay? For the parents, you have done a magnificent job raising these young people, and we look forward to hearing from you as well, and we invite you to come back. You can't beat our ticket price, and I think we have shows that rival about anything you're going to see in any high school in the United States. So thank you all. We do have backstage. Oh, thank you. Courtesy of Carolyn Greer, we have backstage an assortment of small cupcakes. So we encourage you to come and enjoy those. And again, thank you so much. And a round of applause for Jared Revlett for being here.